Hello friends, welcome to MM Raj Productions. In this video, I am going to unbox for Tron P10 Bluetooth speaker and I am going to test some sounds with that. So let's begin. And here it is, Proton P10 Bluetooth speaker, and it comes with LED light, micro SD, CNC technology, music playing and high performance drivers, phone mate, wireless speaker, hands-free phone and aux cable, and we can also use it for FM function. Yeah. And the specifications is, output power is 3 watts and battery is 400 mAh, it is very poor battery. And product size is around 71 × 42 mm, that means very small and easy to carry. The speaker weight is actually, speaker means inside the box, and it is 170 grams. The music play time is 2.5, as the battery power is 400, then the music play will be very low, very slow. That is up to 2.5 hours continuously. Yeah, actually the model is manufactured in the month September 2017, as it is very old model. Let's open it. It's very small and it has secure package. Yeah, here it is, Proton P10 Bluetooth speaker. This is very small one and easy to carry, portable size and hands-free size. Here inside the speaker, as you can see, it is 3 watts only, not that much loud sound. It has a volume button. Yes, here this volume button, power answer calls, and this mode of change, that means to aux mode or FM mode or something Bluetooth mode like that. Yeah, and here it is a mic, as you can talk directly with the speaker only instead of carrying your phone. Here is a power button, and here is TF card, or you can also call it as a memory card. And this we can charge through USB cable. In this box we will get a USB cable and a user manual. This is one USB cable and it also acts as a aux cable. Yes, let's make it some test sounds. Just power it on. Here it is. Yes, the body is actually in metal, which is very secure when it is pulled on. Yes, let's test some songs. Turn on Bluetooth on your mobile. As my phone is already paired with the device, it was already connected to the device. It's done. Let's play some music. Yeah, I have already connected my Proton speaker with my phone. I am going to play some songs in that. Let's play some songs. I am going to follow the song 25 seconds. Yes. And to increase the sound, you have to press this button, long press. Yes, the sound has been increased. And to follow the song, just you press the button once. And to backward, to make the backward sound, you have to press this button once. To pause the song or to play the song, you have to press the middle button once. Yes, it's done. The song has been paused. And to play back, you have to press the button again. As you can see, here is a blue light which indicates that some sound has been playing this speaker. As you already heard the song, It is very enough if you are in the small room or like that. It is very easy to carry to the portable, and easy to carry and a portable device. Whereas you can, if you are traveling in some car or in train like that. Yes, I am suggesting you that if you compromise with the sound and the battery, I am suggesting you buy this one. It gives the sound output of 3 watts and easy to carry anywhere. Yes, that's it, friends. We will meet in the next video with Boat Rugby speaker. Keep watching. Thank you.